vitrification, but already showed that ice crystal during cryopreservation, during freezing and thawing, have a detrimental effect. We may avoid this through vitrification, which is the conversion of a super viscous liquid into glassy state when cooled below its glass transition temperature. So this is very important. Any material can vitrify, okay? And this is directly dependent on viscosity and cooling rate, and it's inversely dependent on the volume of the sample. Masa already showed the beautiful formula by Amir Arab.